English language class. Today, we'll be looking at email. We'll be looking at the email. You'll be learning what a proper email should look like and how you can write your own email. Emails are like letters that you write, but that are sent via electronic means, specifically via the internet. In informal emails, you use shorter and abbreviated forms of words to pass across your idea or your message. However, in formal emails, you try to appear more formal and not casual. How to write a good email? Write a subject line that can catch the reader's attention. 2, be brief and specific. Do not beat about the bush. 3, begin with a greeting. 4, avoid unnecessary use of capital letters. 5, end with a closing. And 6, add your signature. Greeting. The formality of the mail will determine the type of greeting you will use. For example, in a formal mail, you'll use greetings such as "Dear Mr. Mark," "Dear Sir," and "Dear Ma." However, in informal mails, you can use greetings such as "Hi, Jude," "Hello, Jane," and so on. For the beginning of the mail, if you are the first person to send the mail, that is, the initiator, you begin by making the purpose of your mail clear to your reader. However, if you are responding to a mail the reader sent to you previously, it is good courtesy for you to thank the receiver for the previous mail. In the body of your mail, you should state the purpose of your mail clearly. You should keep your sentences short. You should remove unnecessary information, and you should ensure you use short paragraphs. To end your mail, thank your reader. Use a closing line, and examples of such are "best regards," "sincerely," "yours faithfully," and the likes, just like you find in some letters. And you should add your contact details or position if it's an official email. And finally, go through your email to ensure there are no spelling mistakes or errors in the mail. This is an example of a formal email. "Dear sir, I read on the school website last year that new students need to come with more than the required number of notebooks. I also read that each student should bring 5 pairs of socks. However, when my parents checked today, the information was no longer there, and I would like to know if this information is still valid. Thank you for taking the time to answer my questions, and I look forward to your response. Sincerely, Olabode Ebuka Abubakar, aspiring student, 0803-12345678. For your homework, write an email to your friend informing him of how you spent your last weekend. See you in the next class and have a nice day.